we're so thankful for this cell multiplication, and I'm going to ask Pastor Tiffany to
that are going to be multiplied today. Can you all quickly come to the front? Cell grows by the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ. Yep. It is not by the human ability, it's not by the skills or the eloquence of the cell leader and the core leadership, but it is truly by the grace of God. So today, standing before you are two cells that really has seen the favor of the Lord and also have experienced the grace of God and also the growth of the Lord upon their lives. So today, on my right hand side, we have Yawen. Yawen over here, he will be the cell leader of the existing mother cell that will be multiplying. So he will be leading a cell over still at Tamatu, and we have the cell host, which is Yong Chun Yen and Dr. Yiki. So funny, they're here. But they are in the home of Dr. Yiki and brother Yong Chun Yen, okay? So this cell will continue to meet at Tamatu, and the multiplied cell will be over here, not over here, but they will be meeting in Ara Damansara. Alright, the cell leader is Johnny. Here you go, Johnny. And they will be meeting at Ara Damansara. Alright, so for those of you who don't have a cell in Ara Damansara, you can go and meet them. And also in Tamatu, you can also meet them as well. Okay? So are you ready to receive the empowerment of the Holy Spirit? Woohoo! And to be charged. Wow. Charged. Wow. It's a high charge. Because it's a high calling.
Wow.
Alright, why don't you all stand with me? Would you all just stretch your hands forward, even as we just pray for these two cells? Thank you, Lord. Let's lift our hands and lift our voices before you this evening. Shikarama sandalabaya dalama shandalabaya. Orama sandalabaya dalamaya dalama sandalama shandalama sandalama. Thank you, O Lord. Shalaba sikiriyama. Father, we thank you. God, we know that it is not by mind, not by power, but by your Spirit and your Spirit alone. So Lord, we just want to pray right now that you begin to anoint and touch these two cells. Lord, that you will fill them with your Spirit. But God, you will just anoint them that they will do great and mighty exploits for you. Father, they will not exist as a social gathering, but Lord, they will remember the entire purpose of why you have set them apart. So Lord, we pray that you will just raise up all these young adults with so much potential that is within them. That Lord, that you will raise them up, O Lord, and they will stand strong in the marketplace, wherever they are, at every company, in every establishment that they are in. Father, we thank you that you will use them mightily, that you will anoint them, and that your favor rests upon each and every one of them. Oh God, we thank you, that God, that you are going to cause growth and multiplication to happen, because Lord, you've seen your word, you have chosen us to bear fruit. And Lord, we know that God, you will raise disciples, Lord, who will begin to impact lives, Lord. So we want to bring before you, especially the two cell leaders, Yawen and also John E. Father, may your anointing and your leadership come upon them. God, you begin to expand their capacity, and Lord, we pray you enlarge their heart of a shepherd. They will continue to shepherd the needs and shepherd the flock. And God, let them be faithful in everything that they do. Bless also the cell hosts, God, even as they open their homes, God, that you will pour forth your blessings until it overflows everywhere, God. So we pray in the name of Jesus that there will be green leaves that will come forth from every one of these young adults and every one of these leaders. And every one of these cell hosts, oh God, that have opened their homes. So Lord, we thank you. We want to commit all these things into your hands. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 Amen.